Now it's Beaulieu that's got it. Trying to set it up for Radulov, and he's got it. Alexander Radulov breaking in, scores! Alexander Radulov with a highlight reel goal, and the Canadians tie it at two.
Well, you see a lot of players now, and Radulov having words with Roussel as he goes off the ice, but you see a lot of players now use big curves on their sticks. Radulov uses almost a straight blade. The reason? He's got a great backhand, and because of that straight stick, he's able to elevate that puck, and well, the great hands help as well as Radulov fakes to the forehand, then goes to the backhand, elevates that puck by Letnin, and Radulov, you see the skill on full display right there, and I think Radulov, he might have a better backhand than a forehand, and the quickness, the hands, the skill, Radulov comes through for the Canadians, and there's the parting shot to Roussel after that goal.